The 12th of April is International Day of Human Spaceflight and commemorates the date in 1961 when Yuri Gagarin became the first human to travel into space. The International Day of Human Spaceflight is an opportunity for us to recognize how much humanity has achieved thanks to international cooperation in space and the benefits space technology and applications has brought us for making our world a better place.
For more than half a century, the United Nations Office for Outer Space Affairs has been working to bring the benefits of achievements in space to all of humankind. We promote and facilitate international cooperation in the peaceful uses and exploration of space, the use of space science and technologies for sustainable development, and access to space for developing countries. We are also looking ahead to what's next. We are working towards Unispace Plus 50, a special segment of the United Nations Committee on the Peaceful Uses of Outer Space in June 2018 that will bring together the international community to set out the future course of global space cooperation. What will be humankind's next achievement in space? By working together, the sky is no longer the limit.
I can't wait to see what exciting space advances lie ahead of us as we continue to work together to redefine what is possible.